More than 84 nationals in Dongducheon tested positive for COVID-19, prompting South Korean health authorities to begin a mass test. As the nation's vaccination campaign continues, more than 150 people experienced reactions after the shots, but all were mild cases. Chang Tae-yeon has our top story.
There's a growing cluster of infections among foreign workers in the city of Dongducheon, Gyeonggi-do Province. On Tuesday, that cluster added 88 new virus cases, all but four of them foreign nationals. The authorities in recent weeks have been asking foreign workers, including illegal immigrants, to get tested. They've been offering tests without the need to give personal information, and tests are being carried out on all foreign nationals in the area. Meanwhile, with South Korea starting to administer vaccinations, President Moon Jae-in at a conference on Tuesday urged citizens to get their shots.
국민들께서 정부를 믿고 정해진 순서에 따라 적극적으로 백신 접종에 참여해 주신다면 한국은 K-방역에 이어 백신 접종과 집단 면역에서도 모범 국가가 될 수 있을 것입니다. 특히 어떤 백신이든 백신의 안전성을 정부가 약속하고 책임집니다.
It's been 4 days since South Korea started giving COVID-19 vaccinations. Over 1,400 people nationwide were inoculated on Monday to make a total of more than 23,000. That's 0.04% of the country's population. There were 4 cases of adverse reactions, all of them minor. With Tuesday total yet to be released, a total of 156 reactions have been recorded as of Monday, 0.68% out of all inoculations. None of them have been severe cases, mostly fevers, muscle pain, and headaches. Meanwhile, South Korea on Tuesday recorded 344 new virus cases with one additional death. Chang Tae-hyun, Arirang News.